What's up, you guys? It's Tarashi here, and we are back with Final Fantasy X. So last time we saved the chocobos from the chocobo eater, and we traveled down the road over here to Mushroom Rock Road, and Seymour showed up after we had been turned away because they're blocking all summoners and their guardians, and Seymour said he would take full responsibility for whatever happened and let us through. So, not sure entirely what Seymour's goal is here, but we are on our way to meet up with Seymour at the command center. So, I guess let's start heading that direction. Honestly, with all the sin spawn the Crusaders have, it might be interesting. Okay. The Crusaders have been collecting a lot of sin spawn to bring here. What do we got? These aren't bad. I think I'm gonna go ahead and have her do Null Blaze so that way everybody is protected from the elemental. Okay, take that thing out. So hard. Okay. Kamari's gonna come out. Kamari is gonna attack that thing. I guess Waka. Alright. Waka takes that out. And then Lulu. Please come take out this thing. I wanna get overkill. There we go. Guaranteed overkill. Alright. Oh! We got a few level ups. And some mana spheres. Okay. Let's keep going. Oh, come on. Okay. Alright, we're gonna come over here and get this chest real quick. Which contains 1,000 gil. And we get 10 potions from him. Alright. And then... Alright, so we're almost to the command center now. Okay.
We've been expecting you. Please proceed to the command center.
Okay, that's what I was doing. Alright, we got a remedy. And we're just gonna keep following Lucille over here. Alright. Shalinda.
In the end, I wasn't able to stop them, as you can see. But seeing their fierce determination, I couldn't just sit there. So I decided that I would do everything in my power to help them.
Yep, that's basically what Seymour's doing, too. That is basically what Seymour's doing. In case I didn't say it, there's a boss fight coming up, so make sure that you spend some time grinding here, so that way, you level up and you're ready for it. My suggestion is to have Lulu have all the auras, and if you've been following my tips from the beginning, you should have everybody at a decent level at this point, so that way they're doing plenty of damage. Just make sure you're prepared for the spot. Yeah, just spend some time grinding here for a little bit. Okay. Oh, was there? Hold on. Can I go back? Go back. That I saw... No. Okay. What am I thinking of? Okay. And then he gives us an X potion. You know there's a big boss fight coming up whenever the game, when games give you potions. Okay. So, before you go any further, make sure you've leveled up enough that you've got plenty of items, even though they've been giving you a ton of them. And just double check your weapons, make sure you've got those. And if you've gotten any overdrive modes, so set overdrive. Okay, so he only has stoic, which means, as it says at the top, character, it charges whenever the character takes damage. Kamari has ally. Okay, which charges on his turn. So that's the one we definitely want for him. Yuna, we definitely want hers on healer. So she gets an overdrive. Her overdrive gauge goes up every time she heals somebody. I mean, I guess Comrade would be better than Stoic. Titus has on character turn, which is good because his overdrives are linked to how many times you've used a certain overdrive, so we need that. Waka's also got ally. Okay. Alright. Just make sure you double check all that. But yeah, just double check everything before you go too much further, and then double check all your equipment, see if you've gotten anything better. They're also going to be selling equipment a little further ahead, because, you know, Awaka sells it, and he's here. So, just double check your equipment. Ooh, soundless scream? I guess that works. There we go. Yeah, the red one's the best so far. Okay. Okay. Oh. Definitely that one. Alright, I think I've got everybody set up the way I want them for this boss fight. So we're gonna go up a little bit. See, there's a little path over here. Oh, is there not a chest? I guess not. Never mind, don't follow that. Okay. Seriously?
Go away, damn it!
Okay, I didn't say it, but Waka? I mean, we were all thinking it, so you know. God, I've never heard that before. Never heard Waka say it before. Anyway. Okay, guys. Whatever. Hold on. Alright, guys. I'm gonna do a little more running around to level up a little bit because Yuna is a few levels away from learning Cura, and I think that would be very beneficial for this coming up boss fight. So I'm gonna do that. And then I'll be right back. Alright, you guys. That took a little bit longer than I expected it to, but we are finally ready to go do this boss fight. So, well, I don't think we're actually going to do the boss fight today. After ice. Alright, what's up with these two?
Why only you, sir? I want to fight too.
Orders are orders.
I'm not a cadet anymore, sir. Let me go with you and I'll prove it to them.
Guarding the command center is important too, you know.
But I came all the way from Besaid to fight Sin, sir.
I know, but an order's an order. To your post, Crusader.
But, sir!
Poor Gata. Poor Gata.
They let you through, huh?
Yes.
Gata deserves better.
At least there's no chance he'll get hurt. Why are you guys fighting anyway? Aren't the almighty Albed Machina enough?
They still need some time to get them ready. Our job is to keep Sin at bay till they're done.
Waka. Why are you throwing a fit?
Waka. I might not get another chance to say this. It's about your brother.
Luzu, no!
Lulu already knows.
I'm the one who convinced him to enlist. I'm sorry.
Oh. Waka.
That's enough, Waka.
At least Titus grabbed him to hold him
when
back.
We used to play Blitz together, Chapu used to say. He said that when we won the cup, yeah, he proposed to Lulu. And then one day, he goes off and becomes a Crusader, just like that.
Yeah. On the
Chapu
day of the tournament,
also
too.
Also said to me that being with your girl is good. But keeping Sin far away from her is better.
Aww.
Lu, you knew?
Luzu told me before we left.
She hit me too.
All Crusaders in the Vanguard have to assemble on the beach.
Sounds about right.
That's my cue.
All right.
Luzu, don't die out there.
So you can hit me more?
Lots more.
Okay.
Suluzu, please. Please don't go.
I have to, Yuna.
Let him go. The man has already chosen his path. As you did when you became a summoner.
Yeah, very true.
It would be a long time before I ever really understood the reason why Yuna let Luzu pass that day.
Yeah, it really will be a long time, Titus. Alright. Okay. It's time to get this show on the road here. canon-like things. There's no way you can pierce sin with those.
Carsies. Ow!
You should have known.
Really hates them, huh?
Chapu. He left the sword Waka gave him in Bisade. And he fought with an Albed Machina weapon instead.
Yeah,
that's
that
got nothing
it.
To do with it.
Uh-huh.
I just
sure
hate
don't.
These sacrilegious contraptions.
Uh-huh. Sure. Sure, that's the only reason. Yeah, I went the wrong way. Oh well. Anyway, we're almost to the command center now. Literally just around the corner here. Okay, if you say so. Here we are. We're at the command center now. Getting prepared.
It won't work anyway.
Don't say that. It might be a hopeless campaign, and it might mean defying Yevon, but the Crusaders and the Albed, they're doing their best to defeat Sin. They want to rid Spira of Sin forever. And that's just what we want too, isn't it?
Yeah.
Isn't it?
All right. But I still think Mac and I are bad news. They're forbidden for a reason.
Well, yes. That's fine.
The summoner, there you are. The command center is that way. Maester Keenock is also there.
Maester Keenock too?
Yes. Please, hurry, my lady.
Waka, it's totally fine for you to hate all of this and believe it won't work, but they need to try. Let them try. Okay. Alright. Okay. We are gonna go save. So we will pick up with beginning the Meehan operation and talking with Maester Keenock and Maester Seymour before things get underway. If you're enjoying the series, please give this video a like, leave any comments down below, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and go follow me on Twitch. The link is down below, and I will see you guys next time. Bye, guys.